After weeks of dilly-dallying, the Fat Controller had finally gotten a replacement tank engine. He arrived at the shed and was greeted warmly by Edward. "Hello there," he began. "I'm Edward." "I'm Percy," said the engine.
"Good God, what a stupid name," James sneered. "What's yours, James?"
"Oh, don't mind him, Percy," Edward assured. "He's a f***, as are the rest of them. Don't let them boss you around." But I'm sorry to say they did. As the new shunter, Percy had to assemble all of the big engine's trains. If he was even a little bit late, they would mock him.
"Hurry up, you green caterpillar," James would say.
"Come along, you slug," Gordon would snort.
"Get the f*** on, you little b***,"
Henry would snap. All of this abuse took its toll on Percy, but he was not the kind of engine to take it on the chin. In fact, he was the kind to exact revenge, which he did after a particularly bad day.
"Where the b*** did you get that from?" Gordon exclaimed.
"Amazon," Percy replied. "If you have nothing else to say, then give my regards to Satan."
"Wait, Percy," James began. "We're sorry for treating you like trash."
"Aye," Henry continued. "You've made our job so much easier, and we're very grateful."
"Indeed," Gordon added. "The yard has never run better. You should be very proud of your work. We certainly are."
"Oh," Percy began. "Thank you. And you're welcome."
"Does that mean you won't blow us to hell?"
James asked hopefully.
"No, I won't. There's no need for it. And I hope there won't be a need for it again."
The big engines made sure of that. They always thanked Percy whenever he fetched their trains. On the rare occasions he was late, they just kept their mouths shut. They didn't want to run the risk of Percy going school shooter again. So let that be a lesson to all. The best way to get respect is to use a gun.